is the best Italian pastry in my opinion. So if you follow me for a while, you know this is my favorite. A sfogliatella. Sfogliatella. Now I'm not going to tell you where it originates from. I want to know if you've been paying attention to my previous videos. So comment if you know where the sfogliatella originates from. And you know this is the best part, the crunch. It's got a sweet ricotta filling, but it's not too sweet, so you can eat about 5 in one go. This is my second one just now.